Madison police say they arrested a man yesterday for randomly attacking another man. Officers were called to James Madison Park around 5:30 p.m. after multiple people reported seeing the man punch and kick a 44-year-old man. While in custody, the man reportedly made threats toward officers. He was taken to the Dane County Jail and faces multiple charges of substantial battery and disorderly conduct. The victim was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.